And there will be a couple eyes in the skies today in Oneida County. The State Patrol is doing aerial enforcement on US 51. They say it's one way to enhance public safety efforts, and it's easier to spot drivers who are speeding or driving aggressively.